roof back. Scream my whole crib when they ask me where the stoop at. And you know we dropping, so don't ask if we gon' shoot that. And I'm getting rich, young nigga, but that cool, but that cool back. I'm too busy running all these bands, running all these bands. I'm with your heart and we don't hold no hands.
What is up, YouTube? I'm back once again with another banger, man. And this one, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a durag in NBA 2K19. And it's not like any other video you've seen where they kind of do certain hair, like hair style, I guess you should say, and then they put it a certain color and it makes it look like a durag. That's not what this video is about. This video is to show you guys that they actually have added durags to 2K19. I'm going to show you guys right now my player lab. They consider it bandanas with the terminology they used, but it's available in the swag store. And they released it today at around 6 p.m. Eastern time, I would say. And it was only available for the 60, I mean not 60, the 93 overalls and up, which would be the VIP status overall my players. And if you're not in that category, you'll be getting them on March 26th at around 6 to 7 p.m. Eastern time when it'll be available for you guys. But the reason I'm making this video is to let you guys know, to show you guys all the different colors they have, because a lot of people don't know they even added this to the game, because it's not like you check swags regularly, and it's not like they promoted this on the billboard either, like they usually do for like the little crowns and stuff they do. So that's why I wanted to show you guys this, and to also alert you guys of the prices. We have the highest bandana is gonna be the gold one for about 20k VC. On the cheapest will be about 7.5k VC, and then the kind of in the middle will be 14k VC. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little video. Drop a like, a comment, and I'm out.